So, good day, folks. You hear a lot of wind, so yeah, the south of France is not only sunshine, but also Mistral. And the Mistral is very good here in the wine area because it's blowing the grapes clean and yeah, gives a lot of good quality in the wine. And talking about wine, what I have here today, this is where it all starts with. It's entered, so as you see, this is a Grenache. It's like this, eh? These are the carrots. And here I have a Cinsault. And what are the plans with those two? Follow me. Cause I'm running with these emotions, stumbling out of bed. One hell of a roller coaster, you messing with my head. I'm ending up so clueless, what are you trying to find? I'm running with these emotions. Tell me, what do you have in mind? Tell me, what do you have in mind? I put my heart on the line through a phone in the night. No, I'm here. On the right, there's a row with Cinsault, in the middle Syrah, and on the left, Grenache. So, welcome in my little vineyard on the roof of my garden, above the grots. And I brought some tools. And of course, the grape plants. Thank you, Bruno Boisson from Domaine de Boisson. Great service, I will take good care of them. So I brought some water too. So what is the plan? Well, the plan is clear because next to this pole, there is no grape plant. So I need to plant a new one. So that's what we're going to do. The winemaking job for today is finished. Let's see how they will grow the coming months. So follow my channel to see the development of my little vineyard. See you next time. Bye bye.